Well, isn't this something? Very, very homogeneous. And it looks like it's got balls in it everywhere. Balls, balls, balls. So let's go here. So, my name is Bob Greener, and I'm a volunteer with the Martin Fleischmann Memorial Project, and I'm looking at sample 6, below the yellow circle, and we see these carboniferous deposits around spheres. Look here, this is what we saw in Matsumoto's work and what we've seen in the Vega Valley. I imagine that this is an iron-rich sphere, and so is this. So is this, and these are all basically, in my view, ball lightning impact marks. So I think we'll find that this is iron and this is iron. So we'll take a shot of this. We'll take this down to, we'll take this to mix. So we can see a bit of structure. Yeah. This one's buried inside, so these might be the spots that we see. And the area around it is where you have the carbon and silicon and stuff deposits. We'll find out in a second. We're going to take a shot of that. I think these are buried iron in here, in the core, and this is the carbon that orbits around the outside. This is absolutely perfect. One here, carbon around the outside. 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 So I'm going to do a EDS on this, and we're going to go new inside of outside sample 6. So I think that this is going to be iron rich. This little blob here, that's one that is actually prone. These ones we're actually going to have to look through the carbon, so they're going to have higher carbon content. There we go, iron. Iron and oxygen, done. Right, let's have a look at that one up there. I think that's going to be more carbon or silicon because it's covered over. Not just soot on the outside. More interesting than that. Yeah, so the previous one was 26% carbon, and this one is 39-40% carbon. That's because it's covered over the top. This might be a little less because it doesn't look like it's not so much over the top. And then this one over here has got more over the top. I'm going to look at the accretion area around here. I would expect that to be a lot of carbon, a lot higher concentration of carbon. Yeah, iron, higher concentration of carbon. So this one was 37% carbon over the top. This one only had 26%. By weight, iron 55, carbon is 12 there. By weight, 49, 20% there. 45, 20%, yeah. So this one's more prone. It's escaped from its other material. I'm going to do a sample on the outside of this and expect that to be more carbon. When we get to it. So what is this? Oh, look at that. It is 70% carbon, oxygen, and a little bit of iron. No lanthanum, please. Definitely no lanthanum there. Don't be silly. No, definitely no lanthanum. Stop it. It's got some silicon. Yeah. That is what those spots are on the outside. Ball lightning blown up. Now, from this, it looks like there's some chrome creeping in. That might be because it's captured that from the material. Okay, it's very, very easy to see what's going on here. And if you just move around here, I expect to see the same pattern pretty much everywhere. There's that. Ball again. There's a little one there, little one there, little one there, little one there, little. So it's just everywhere. Yeah, there's an iron ball there. This one looks like it's lost its iron ball. It's come out. It's got the stuff around it. So it's just a case of, is there anything more interesting than that? These look like glassy carbons, maybe, or just a hole where there used to be a ball. Look at the ball, the ball, the ball. lots of balls, thousands of balls, ball, ball, ball.